Little Aqua, and we are going to be learning to swim in the swimming pool. I am so excited. Are you? Let's check it out.
Hi Minsky.
Hi Mark. He's going to be telling us all about swimming and teaching us. I've got 3 questions for him. Let's get him to answer them. Question 1. Why do you think learning to swim is important?
Learning to swim is incredibly important. It's a life skill, but also it's a lot of fun.
I love fun. Question 2. What is your favourite stroke and why?
My favourite stroke would have to be front crawl because that's the fastest.
Speedy. Question 3. If you have one piece of advice for those who want to learn to swim, what would it be?
I would say make sure you go swimming with your friends and family and just have lots of fun. That's the best way to learn.
I love fun. Definitely super fun.
No, Minsky. No running on poolside. I wouldn't want you to fall over.
Sorry, Mark. Next time, I'll walk.
No, Minsky. Children should not use the pool without adult supervision.
Sorry, Mark. I'll go and get my adult.
No, Minsky. No eating or drinking on poolside. What if it went in the water?
Sorry, Mark. I won't eat or drink next time. How many sinkers do you think we've got? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 5 sinkers. What colours do you think they are? We've got purple. We've got green. We've got yellow. We've got blue. And we've got orange. They're all my favourite colours. Get the sinkers from the bottom of the pool. Let's go and find them and get them. 1, purple one. Number 2, green one. Number 3, yellow one. And the one I want to do today is backstroke. Let's do backstroke. Let's do it! we got 4 items. Let's start with the first one. A key. Let's see if it sinks or floats. I think it will sink. What do you think? Let's put it in. Me, if you want to see more videos by me, check out Minsky.